This video will show you how to determine the blood urea nitrogen, or BUN, level in a patient's serum sample using a kinetic reaction. You will be observing the change in absorbance in the UV region at 340 nanometers over 60 seconds and comparing your patient sample to a known standard. To perform the experiment, you will need your patient block, two new cuvettes and caps, a dry bath set to 37 degrees centigrade, your micropipettes and tips, and some NanoPure water in a small beaker. Start by connecting the black USB cord from the UV-Vis spectrometer to your laptop and then opening up Logger Pro. Choose Experiment, Calibrate, Spectrometer 1. Using the prepared blank, wipe the cuvette and place it in the spectrometer with a clear side facing forward. Since the spectrometer is left on, click Skip Warm-up, Finish Calibration, and then OK or Done. Remember to put the blank back in your patient block. To set up Logger Pro to capture absorbance over time, click the rainbow icon in the toolbar at the top. The Configure Spectrometer window will open. Under Collection Mode, select Absorbance versus Time. Next, choose your wavelength, which is 340 nanometers. Or whatever number is closest to that in the scroll down area. Click OK. You should now see the wavelength listed in these three spots. Notice that the rainbow background has disappeared and your axes are now absorbance and time. Now click on the clock and graph icon. The data collection window will open. Check that the mode is time-based, change the duration to 100 and make sure the units are in seconds. Change the sample rate to 0.5 samples per second and check that it states 2 seconds per sample. Make sure the sample at time 0 box is checked. Click Done to save your settings. Start by labeling the two cuvettes. Here we're using S to indicate the standard and P for patient. Next, pipette 1 milliliter, in other words 1,000 microliters, of the BUN reagent into each cuvette. Then add 1 milliliter of NanoPure water to each cuvette. Cap the standard cuvette, rotate to mix, and place it in the dry bath to warm for 5 minutes. When 5 minutes is up, remove the cap and add 20 microliters of the BUN standard. Rock to mix and quickly wipe the cuvette, place it in the spectrometer with a clear side facing forward, and click Collect. Do not click Stop. The run will end automatically when the 100 seconds has elapsed. Based on the settings, you will see data appear every 2 seconds. While the standard is running, place the patient cuvette in the dry bath to warm for 5 minutes. When it is ready, add 20 microliters of the patient's sample, rock to mix, wipe, place it in the spectrometer, and click Collect. Choose Store Latest Run. Again, do not click Stop. When the run has finished, click the Examine tool and slide it to 30 seconds. Record this data for both the standard and your patient's sample. Slide the Examine tool to 90 seconds and record the data at that point. Using these data points gives the most consistent data over 60 seconds. You can visually see here that the patient's level is higher than the standard in your example. Your calculations should confirm this. Record and interpret your patient's results based on the values given in your laboratory notebook. Good luck and thanks for watching.